tough decision.
Wow!
Wow!
I had those at home already. Wow. I got bored of playing them.
Can I borrow it then?
Huh?
Oh, have you cleaned your room?
I'll give it to you if you clean my room. Do you want the toys or not?
Don't worry, I'll help you.
Not so fast. Now I need a big playhouse.
It's okay. I got your back.
Guys, it's about to rain.
Woofoo, help me!
Save the toys. You've worked so hard to get them. Save Lucy. She helped you a lot.
No!
Oh no!
Oh no! I'm sorry, the toys are ruined.
It's okay, you're more important.
Here, take all these toys. You guys deserve it!
Nancy, I'm sorry!
Peggy, why are you so sad?
I don't know what to get for Nancy's birthday!
I know! Nancy likes the moon and the sun a lot.
Open the window, kids. I'm coming.
Follow me.
The moon is so beautiful!
Yes!
Go to sleep, kids. You'll be traveling tomorrow.
If it keeps raining like this, the picnic tomorrow might be cancelled.
Don't worry. I think the rain will stop tomorrow.
Yes!
Wow!
So cool!
Look!
The moon and the sun are so cool!
Yes!
But the moon and the sun are too big! We can't get them! Yes!
Thanks, Piggy!
Bye, Nancy.
Ooh!
Wow!
Oh! Mm.
Hey! Where's your piece of cake?
Oh!
Why is the sun's cake bigger than mine?
Lucy's pie? Oh!
The moon's pie is now bigger than mine.
Oh!
Oh
no!
Oh!
Oh no!
Sorry, Nancy, but the sun and moon are as big as our Earth, so we can't get them for you.
Yes!
Yes!
Oh.
Look!
Hello! I got it! Thanks everyone for the gift!
Yes!
Yes!
Don't prank like that!
Guys, come have a tea party with me. Sorry, Lucy, we are busy. No. Please. Sorry, Lucy. I didn't mean to do that. It's probably Cat's doll. I'll just play with it for now. Dr. Cat must have made it. Wow! Wahoo!
Ew!
get me Jenny's bottle?
Ooh.
Please bring that bouquet of flower to Pando's.
No!
Hello.
Playground?
Go hang out with Wufoo, honey.
No!
I want to help you with the chores.
Wow!
Huh?
I'll be there later.
Do you know when we were babies? We had to choose our mommy. Hey!
Pando and I must have chosen the wrong one!
Hurry up!
So which mom would you pick?
Uh-huh!
You don't have to do anything.
In that case, I want my mom as Mrs. Bufo, so she can help me practice singing every day.
I want her to be my mom too.
What about you, Panda?
My mom is sick, so I just want to help her.
The wind up baby.
You
take care of Jenny. I'll have a nap.
Oh!
Jenny!
Where are you? Jenny!
At this hour, here's the track. Fiona moving west.
Oh. Be more responsible when you're looking after the baby next time, okay?
I'm sorry.
Huh?
Jenny! Jenny! Jenny!
Oh!
Lost in the kindergarten!
Wow!
I'm gonna go pick Wufoo up from preschool.
Hi!
Ooh. What does Wufoo do there every day, Mommy? When can we go to preschool like Wufoo?
Wait until you're a bit older.
Oh, can we come with you, Mommy?
I'll go talk to her for a while. Stay here, okay? Like that again. You're getting locked inside.
I'm sorry. I won't do that again.
You will soon go to class four, Lucy.
Boothel's giant backpack.
I bring a lot of snacks.
Leave your old bag out of the way.
Wow.
This might be too heavy for you, Buffo.
This might be too heavy for you, Buffo.
Nah. I can carry this on my own.
Come on, come on.
Your backpack is too heavy.
I can't stand this backpack anymore.
Wuffle, yeah. Watch out!
You should choose items that are suitable for you.
Unhappy Children's Day.
Go! Go!
This party needs something more special.
We shouldn't do that.
For a pool party.
We're sorry. We won't do it again.
Daddy's peaceful moment.
Down here?
Wait a minute!
Honey! 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 Honey? Take care of the kids! I have an urgent order!
Come on, let's play, Daddy.
Play with Lucy for me. I need to do something first.
Oh! Huh? Why do you only play with Lucy?
Oh no!
Run!
He was a little clumsy back then, but he tried his best to take care of you.
I should have kept an eye on Lucy for you instead.
No! Huh?
The best doctor.
Let's see who's the best doctor.
Doctors, I feel so tired.
He's my patient. Let me test your reflex.
You're the worst doctor ever!
Hey!
I'll take care of you.
Pando, I'll give you an apple.
No.
Yes!
I've worked so hard. Bet I got a lot of stars.
Oh no!
I shouldn't do this.
Cheating isn't nice. You should be honest.
I'm sorry for cheating.
We're sorry too.
School for a sale.
Mrs. Cam is exhausted from work. She needs a good rest. Wait.
I don't want my mom to work so hard.
Why don't we sell our school away?
Oh! Wow!
Yeah!
no more school for us
all.
Yeah.
Woo.
Wow.
Yes.
School for sale. School for sale.
What are you doing? What would I do if our school is sold? My job is hard sometimes, but I really enjoy doing it with you.
We aren't selling the school anymore. We want you to be our teacher.